Rite of Passage, that's one of the songs that's basically like addressed directly to my mother, who passed away many years ago. But it's basically just an assessment of the, I guess, like journey from that point to now, and like just kind of coming to terms with mistakes that I think that I've made. And I think it can be like, it's something that can be viewed more broadly than that, but that's my like personal like element that I put in there.
Yeah.